I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to rotate a picture on your iPhone or iPad. Sometimes the pictures you take or save on your iPhone or iPad don't always get saved in the right orientation, or sometimes you want to rotate a picture to edit it. No matter the reason, Apple makes it relatively easy to rotate pictures and photos on your iPhone or iPad. The only thing to keep in mind is that your rotated picture will save over the original image. As a result, I'd strongly recommend creating a duplicate of your picture before you rotate it. I'll link to my video in the description that shows you how to create a photo or picture on your iPhone or iPad in this video's description and pinned comment. Now let's walk through the steps to rotate a picture on your iPhone or iPad. Step 1. Open the photo you want to rotate on your Apple iPhone or iPad in the Photos app. Step 2. Tap the image to bring up the on-screen display and then tap Edit at the top of the screen. The Edit menu is displayed. Step 3. Tap Crop in the menu along the bottom of this screen. The Crop menu is displayed. Step 4. Find the Rotate icons at the top of the screen. The icon featuring a square rotates your image 90 degrees to the left each time you tap it. So in this example, I'll tap this icon and you can see my picture rotating all the way around. The icon featuring two reflected triangles rotates your image 180 degrees horizontally. So in this example, with my picture positioned vertically, I'll tap that icon and you can see my image of Miles flip. Step 5. Whenever you get your image to a place you like, tap Done at the bottom of the screen. Your image will be saved. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.